That's what it takes to be a winner for life.